got it, crib, got it, job on it. Did I ever?
3:10 a.m. and we're headed to an airport. An airport. We're headed to Austin Airport. It's an hour away. Stay tuned. We're going on a secret trip. I'll pull out the camera when we hit the airport. Maybe, because of Corona, but yeah. Got my hair done, by the way. I got my hair done yesterday. If y'all want her Instagram, it will be right here. So, yeah. We made it to the airport parking lot in the garage. We're checking in one of our bags that has all the liquids in it because you can't take none in the security, you know. And we made it, and we're flying with, let's see if y'all see it, American Airlines. So, y'all like my nose? I never showed y'all. Got my nose done. But yeah, I've been on multiple flights. If you know me, you know I've been on a lot of flights. And Tegan has her first flight. And it's just a cute dog. I'm gonna show cute. I don't know what type of dog he is. Guys, we got our tickets and
yes, and the gloves.
We got the gloves on as well because and I'm about to catch Corona out here. We're heading to security. It's gonna be easy. Mama. Why did I get scared? We're getting, you know, Starbucks. We're getting coffee real quick. And if not, I get the vanilla bean flat. But if y'all don't know, y'all know now. And yeah, we made it to security. Security's behind us right there. Tickets are here. And yes, our boarding passes are right here.
Okay, girl, get off this Instagram. Make
it
like that. Oh, no,
ma'am. But yes. Okay, so excited. Let's go. Let's cap on this adventure. So, guys, we got the coffee, like I showed you on the next clip, and my coffee actually spilled. It's on the floor right now, but I cleaned it up with napkins. And we're on the plane, and I never seen them turned off the lights before. They never turned off the lights before, but they decided to do it today. But y'all can't see us, but just know we're on the plane. You can see the window. So real. But okay, we'll see y'all when we land. Okay, guys, we just landed to our destination. We are in Miami. So we got our bag with the liquids in it, like I told y'all. And now we're on like the escalator that goes really slow, but fast at the same time, you know? Cars and Tegan is using the bathroom over there, so I'm waiting on her. And then we'll head out. Okay, guys. So, as y'all know, in the last clip, we made it out. We got to rent a car. It's a Nissan. It's cute. Mm-hmm. Bunch room. Mm-hmm. And then we met these girls. I should have put them in the vlog, but I don't know. And then I got Sprite. We got Dunkin' Donuts with stale. Like,
what
you doing? And in this vlog right here, I'm gonna upload another one. This vlog, the title is gonna be "Pack with Me, Get Ready with Me, Travel with Me." And in the next video, y'all will see us doing things. So, hope you like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, what you gotta do? Subscribe. Love, life, be blessed. Have a good day. But we'll see y'all later in the next clip. Bye.